Yo, what the fuck is that vlog? You already know, your boy is
back.
And right now, I'm getting ready to go because me and David are like going to shoot this music video. I haven't been vlogging very much lately. I've kind of been slacking a little bit. I took a lot of time off just so I could like finish up editing the videos that I have on my phone already because I keep running out of space. But during the time that I've been taking off, I haven't really been editing my vlogs. I've kind of been getting like sidetracked and like, you know, when I was living in the van, I had nothing to do all the time. So when I had any downtime, I could edit my videos. But now that I'm home, it's like I have a lot of downtime. But when I have downtime, I'm like, you know, playing video games or other things. So I kind of been slacking a little bit, but I'm picking back up the phone. My hair is crazy right now. You know, but I'm picking back up the phone and we're gonna get this started again. We're going to shoot this video. David got a new drone. As you've seen, if you go back on my videos and check out Marysville the movie, that was like the first time we went out there, took it out, flied it up, got some amazing shots. So now that we have that, or now that David has that, we're gonna be doing music videos for people and we're gonna be incorporating sick ass fucking drone shots in all their videos. And today's gonna be the first time giving it a go. So David's outside waiting for me. I'm taking a little bit too long right now. I woke up a little late trying to, you know, I thought I'd have enough time, so I like woke up a little late. And yeah, I really have no excuse. But before we go out there, I made this fucking bomb ass burger for you guys real quick. And if you look at it, it's fucking, these are my fucking shit right here. I love these burgers so much. These are the turkey burgers, John O'Hare. All white meat. If you get the other ones, they're decent on the barbecue grill, but if you get the all white meat burger ones, they're just fucking good on everything. So I got my bread, I got some eggs on there, got the turkey burger, and then I got pepper jack cheese. So I take this to go and we're gonna go get this video started. Dave was waiting for me in the car. He's got the baby. I'm a fucking asshole, and let's do it. We got David in the car, our driver and drone flyer, aka partner in this music video. And you already know we got the slaps playing right now. This is David's favorite pop punk song of maybe of all time, possibly.
This one's almost over, honest. Let's make this night last forever.
Yeah, but we're on our way to SAC right now. I'm gonna go shoot this music video. I got my turkey burger down here on the floor. I got some chips. Got David a bag of chips.
Gotta cut that.
Yeah, right. Just I'll get
things right on the turkey burger.
Since David opened up this business that you guys have seen video of from like some of the previous vlogs, and also maybe you've seen it on my Facebook, it hasn't really got started that much. I mean, David's been doing a little bit of stuff here and there, but like as for like advertising and for like a page and everything, we haven't really got to that yet. But now that David's got like a lot of equipment, you know, it's tax season, David got a bunch of new equipment for the studio, stuff that you guys haven't even seen yet. I mean, one thing is right here, this fucking badass drone that you guys have seen footage of on my YouTube, or you know, by this time you might have seen the videos that I've posted. The video that we're about to go do right now is probably going to be out by the time this comes out, because you know, my shit's like a month behind. And now that I've been fucking slacking a little bit, my shit's probably even more than a month behind now. And you got to excuse my voice and my nose, I'm a little bit fucked up right now. You know, as for my nose and my throat and everything, we're about to get everything really started right now. Like I was saying, this is like the first music video that we're doing. We've both done music videos before, but this is gonna be our first one together, like for the shop. So I'm really excited for this. Also, just a few other stories. The other night, me and Dakota went to the bar. We were over at Rudy's. We were drinking. I should have vlogged that night because Alvin made this bomb ass fucking salsa that like was the best salsa that I probably ever had. He like put lime in it and just fucking all fresh vegetables. I was concerned about all the onions going inside of the salsa, but it actually ended up, as soon as the fucking shit was all mixed together and it was actually some salsa, that shit tasted like some bomb ass fucking salsa. Like, I hate onions, actually. I fucking hate onions with a passion. I fucking hate them, but there's those certain things like onion rings or fucking salsa, or onion rings and salsa, you know, just pretty much the good shit when it's like cooked. But also, I just don't like cooked added onions to things. So I don't know. It's weird. It's a really weird thing for me to like eat onions, and I'll never eat a raw onion. I fucking hate them. It'll ruin a burrito. It'll ruin a burger. It'll ruin everything. Alvin made this bomb ass salsa. Anyways, after that, we took about fucking 5 shots. I was 6 beers deep. We got to the bar, me and Dakota, because Rudy ended up passing out on his couch while we were at his house, so we were kind of just chilling. So after that, we took about like 5 more shots. We decided to go to the bar, which is the bar that I've been going to like every weekend, called River's Edge, and they have like really good karaoke there. But we went there, and of course, once we get there, we're already fucked up. But you know us, you know me and Dakota, we just fucking go hard no matter what. So of course, we go to the store to get more alcohol when we're already fucking trashed drunk. So we go to the store, we start drinking. You know, we're seeing people we know. I'm seeing people I know. Dakota's people seeing he knows. We're talking to people. We're outside drinking. We're getting kicked out from one side of the bar to the other because you're not supposed to be drinking there. And I know that I shouldn't be drinking.
Drinking
there.
And driving?
No, hell no. I'll never drink and drive.
Actually, I
have before,
yeah,
but slightly.
So don't lie.
Like slightly, not
don't
drunk
lie.
And drive.
Don't lie.
But anyways, so we're outside. We're in the back. We're in the front. We're everywhere. We're having a good time, at least I think.
Cocks are everywhere.
Was it? The whole fucking night is actually kind of a blur to me, but I guess there was somebody out there and I was being drunk and I was like, I don't know what I was doing, but this guy got mad at me. He told me to go inside. I guess I flipped him off and told him, fuck you, I'm going inside. And then everything is really just a blur to me. So we go inside, and I think from what I remember, I thought he was coming from inside. So this might have actually been like a little while later, but we're in the hallway walking in and the guy just starts swinging. I'm pretty sure I got hit in the lip because the next morning I woke up with a little mark on my lip and my lip was like a little, just like, not a fat lip, but it was a little bit of a fat lip. Like he just like baby barely nicked me. I guess Dakota started going at him. From what I remember, I think he maybe hit him a couple times. After that, we ended up getting kicked out of the bar. So we were outside in the front. The guy, the bouncer that I know, his name is Billy. He's a really cool guy. He's a really nice guy. I don't know why I was going off on him, but he was yelling at Dakota. Dakota was telling him, fuck you, and then of course I was saying fuck you to him, and I was like, I'm never coming back here, and it was just a fucking crazy night. I woke up on my couch the next day, and you know, I was just like, wow, what the fuck happened last night? It was a crazy ass ride. So like, I've been going there every weekend, but I think this weekend I'm gonna take just a small little break, and I'll probably won't go until next weekend after this weekend. But yeah, that's a little something that I should have vlogged, and I feel really bad for not doing it. There's been a couple days where I've been like, fuck, I should have been vlogging, but I'm getting back on my shit. I gotta start editing all my shit. Like I said, I took the time off to edit the videos. Now I just gotta fucking actually edit the videos. And this dude just thinks he's fucking fantastic. He's right there. That's my homeboy. I don't know who he is, but he's probably really cool. David's going to the store. He's probably getting a Swisher or something. But we're getting the show on the road, and you know, that's what you missed.
Time to set your love for me. Don't burn your passion when you're 23. Before the day comes, What's my age again?
Rancho's Club Casino. Look, it's a fucking Rancho. Casino, dude. What's
Rancho
going on?
Club
right
now? Casino. This guy, dude. Rancho Casino is fucking sick as fuck, dude.
Why isn't anybody going?
Turn left onto Woodbury Way.
Dude, no shit. I think
then
my fucking Aunt Barbara lives right
left.
Around this corner. I swear to fucking God, dude. I think so. I'm gonna message her on Facebook and see if she lives right here.
Aunt Barbara.
Yeah, my cousin Barbara.
Rancho Cordova.
Proceed
ghetto.
To the route.
the ghetto of Sacramento.
Very similar to Marysville, California. Yeah, and all of this California. See, you know they got gangsters out here. Because of that car.
Huh. We're not going to see him go, because we're going to go first.
Yeah, that guy's sick as fuck, though.
No. Hey, call him.
I'm going to. We're here on location.
Hurry up, call him.
Rancho Cordova.
Rancho Cordova on location.
This shit is fucking crazy. I don't know. I feel really kind of crazy being in this neighborhood. Like, I don't know if I'm dressed the right way. I think I'm dressed fine. I think this is like a neutral color. You know what I'm saying? Like, nice color, but I mean, just look at what's around us. Like, I'm actually really tripping G'd out right now, and I'm really like, I'm kind of a G if you kind of look at my clothes and stuff. And like, yeah, this is a crazy neighborhood. On location, about to shoot this music video. How do you feel about this video, David? Are you excited? Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm just tired of waiting.
So yeah, we're just waiting right now. Our guy's coming out. He's brushing his teeth, getting ready. Ooh, David found a nice little.
Cap.
Souvenir. So we finished part one of the video. We're out there at a park. I wasn't thinking, and I didn't get very much. Actually, I don't think I got any footage of the park. But we were just at the park. Got some sick ass shots of him coming down the overpass with like the traffic behind him. David, he was flying the drone. He got some sick ass drone shots. He was going around in like the basketball court and everything, like circling around him.
Probably couldn't even hear because the window's open.
Yeah, well, no, they can definitely hear me. I mean, I've recorded with this a lot, so I know what it can hear and what it can't hear. I'm pretty sure I could hear that. But we got part one done. We're heading to another location now.
Is that a dog?
Which is somewhere near Roseville, I guess. And we're gonna go shoot another part of the video over at his friend's house.
Where's my dad's saved under like a pink emblem?
I don't know. You set it up like that?
No.
We just finished up the video shoot. And now we're a little hungry, a little bit stoned, had a couple blunts. Had a couple blunts, so what better to do after a couple blunts than go to Subway, eat some fresh food? You know, like we got fucking. You get extra vegetables here, that's what I get. Like, I try to get a lot, as many vegetables as I can, because it kind of sucks whenever you go to somewhere, just like a burrito. Like, if you're going to get a burrito and, you know, you're expecting a big burrito, say you go to Chipotle, and you know Chipotle has a big ass fucking bomb burritos, right? Well, you go to fucking Chipotle, you buy a burrito, and it's very small. And it don't make sense. Like, you know, you go to Chipotle for those big ass burritos, but no, fuck, they give you those fucking little ass fucking disappointing burritos that make you question if you should fucking go there again anymore. So same with Subway. Sometimes they put a lot of veggies, which I really love. I want them to put fucking all the veggies they can on there. But sometimes you go to a Subway and they're just like, fuck, you know, fucking put, whoa, fucking five fucking pieces of tomato, you know, fucking exactly six pickles. I just want them to get handfuls and throw it on there. Fucking lettuce, tomatoes, pickles, onions, not onions, olives. But shit don't always work out the way you want to. I mean, just like for this guy, I mean, shit obviously didn't work out well for him. But yeah, we're at Subway right now. I don't know, I'm just rambling at this point.
That's not even real.
It's real once you cook it.
Yeah, that came out of a 3D printer.
That's mine.
Not bad on the vegetables. I was slightly concerned. I'm always slightly concerned when going into a Subway. But pretty decent on the vegetables. Nice heavy sandwich. Seems to be all fresh. The vegetables are falling out. You can tell they're fresh.
It's so shitty.
Yeah, David's not very happy about it, but.
About his. Mine's great. Damn, taco don't even stay closed. Wrong with that?
How's yours?
Right.
I think mine looks better though. More veggies, I feel like.
I have veggies in mine. And I got avocado. You don't got avocado. I have the number one item.
Here. I should have got the avocado. dad had that on the back of his truck. That's badass.
Throw it. Let's go. Hurry up.
You gonna come tear it up or what, Robert?
We can't wait. We gotta go. Like right now.
Grab your board, bro. Grab your skateboard. We got the drone right here on the ground. We were here the other day. Got some sick ass shots on the drone. We got Dakota right here too. Back in the vlog, bro. I mean, it's been a while since you've been on here, man. So like, what do you got to say, man? What's new?
Yeah, that. What's up, guys? What's new? I got a cool jacket now.
Ooh, leather jacket. And he was actually looking for this jacket the whole time we were in LA. Yeah. Literally the whole year. The whole year, he was looking everywhere, fucking far, low, every store, everywhere, online, like every fucking place
possible.
That's
actually where I got it, was online, because I have an address now. So.
Yeah, and we didn't have an address before, but he wanted the leather jacket with the hood, and you know, you start looking and you have a place to live and you're not homeless, you know, then you could get shit like this.
Yeah.
We started a little bit late, we wanted to come earlier, but you know, life happens. And it didn't go as well as we planned, but we're back over here. I think David's getting the blunt going over here at the skate park, and we're gonna watch David as he lights this off.
You're good.
There's David back on the sticks, blunt in hand.
Streets of Bompton.
So last time we were here, we didn't have this camera, and we were just getting shots with the drone. So this time, we're going in there with ground shots and air shots. And Dakota's just here for the ride.
Yeah, they're gonna be doing the magical tricks.
Also, we filmed a playthrough video last night for Dakota. I'm gonna throw some clips of that night in here.
Yeah, I'm making that tonight and Sav's video tonight.
Hell yeah?
That's
sick, dude.
I just have the drive to do it right now.
David's got all this creative juices going through his bones right now. He's got like 3 videos to edit. And here we go, the takeoff. And this is also gonna be for our lyric video for our band. When we came here the other day, we weren't really like sure what this footage was gonna be for, but we just decided to like put it to a lyric video of our song, because like we were thinking like, okay, what song could go with this? Like what kind of music could go with this? And then we just had a moment. We're like, oh my fucking God.
Yeah.
Our music. So here we are now actually filming for it. And
here it is.
David's getting ready to take this shit off.
I just love having something that's just talked about. It's so sick. Yeah. It's like you can't look at that and not like that.
Yeah, you're like, that's something.
Yeah, like, you guys got a new fan that works at Subway.
Really?
I swear I fucking seen that guy somewhere. I didn't get to take a look at him.
Oh, no, that guy.
Are you blasting off or what? This is really cool because he's got the GoPro on there and then he could see it through his phone and view everything is viewed through his phone. So this thing don't have a screen of itself, but it's like connected with the phone, so it's all together. Then blades start up real nice and slow right at first.
Smooth.
Nice and smooth, but here in a second.
They're like butter.
Dude, imagine how much butter you could chop with those.
I know, right?
Oh, Dakota!
What the fuck was that?
Dude, David! Oh, David, watch out! David! Dude, bro.
We're gonna have to park for that one.
Oh my. That was insane.
I'm so.
Watch out,
David.
As you guys seen, we had a little bit of a technical difficulty, and you seen what happened. No need to, you know, you guys seen what happened, but we didn't end up going in there getting any footage. I guess right whenever we got there, or when we were about to go in anyways, like somebody got hurt and everybody was like bouncing. So I don't know what that means. It might mean like they're afraid to like be involved, or like, I don't know, the guy that said there was a bunch of kids in there, so I don't really fucking know, like.
Someone hurt one of the kids?
Yeah, someone fucking.
Fuck, let's get out of here.
There's a fucking fight in there, you know? And one thing I've learned about the skate park is it's actually really sick, and I want to go there because last time we were there, there's people coming in there with fucking beers, fucking smoking weed, fucking eating pizzas, and you'll probably see all of that on our lyric video that all this footage is going to be on, but like, I don't know, I really like that environment. I want to go there and get fucked up and fucking you know, watch sick ass biking. Just like in San Francisco, they have the seals that sit out on the porch and you watch them. Just like in LA at Venice Beach, they got the skateboarders and the fucking bulls going. In Yuba City, California, we got the fucking Yuba City San Brandon Park BMX fucking skate park, dude. And like, that shit is really good. And those guys are really good. And I don't know any of them, but I want to know them and I want to fucking watch some biking and just drink and watch some biking, because that's almost just like, you know, live entertainment.
Yeah, dude, it's fucking so entertaining. I could watch that shit all the time.
Yeah, you can
go
watch
on YouTube and just watch bike videos, dude.
Oh, you are like crazy with it. You watch that shit all the time on your computer and everything, biking videos. But like, I don't know, seeing it in person though, it's just entertaining. Especially when there's multiple people, it's like, okay, who's going next? What's gonna be the next sick trick? You know, I don't know. I like it. We're over here at Rudy's now. And Alvin's over here. We're probably gonna play some Smash. David's gonna get Smash. Are you playing that new WWE game that I need to get?
I think you can play each other. Oh, and you can play tag team too.
No way.
Yeah.
We could go against people?
I think so.
That would be badass.
Or unless it's just like tag team two on two. Like I have my two guys and you have two guys.
I haven't got this game yet, but I think I might get it tonight, but I probably won't. I don't know. I wanna play, it looks fun. I don't really like these, like, bejeweled, like, match games like this ever, but this one's, like, wrestling-themed. It seems like it's more like a match. It's like you're actually doing moves, like, I don't know, it seems different, because usually it's, like, one solid game, you know, you gotta time, you gotta run out, you gotta do it all before the time comes. On this one, it's like you're just doing it for, like, wrestling moves and stuff, so, I like wrestling games. Oh,
that's Big Show. Look how big he is.
He's that big in real life now. I just want to give a shout-out to my homeboy, also known as Young Son, Earn TM, right here on Twitter. This is my good friend Aaron. I feel like you can't. I don't know. I feel like you guys can't really see it all that good. Let me see. Oh, there we go. This is my good old friend Big Earn, known in high school as Big Earn. Aaron Uhlenbrock says, "Hey brother," to Hulk Hogan. "Hey brother, heard a rumor that you died. Better set the people straight before it gets out of hand." And Hulk Hogan replied, "Yo, Earn, I'm still rocking my brother, HH." That's fucking badass, dude. Wow, Aaron, shout out, bro. That's fucking bad. I might fucking put this on your Facebook right now. Wow. Big Earn. Got tweeted by Hulk Hogan. I'm losing my mind.
What's going on, bro? I don't even know if I got the camera on the right side. Perfect. Oh, no.
Time,
you know what?
Yeah, dude. Oh, dude. Alvin, you better stop, bro.
Leave it alone, dude.
Chill, bro. I thought that was Destiny or something. It sounded like it was coming from Rudy's way.
Getting just out of your car, dude.
Oh, dude, look.
What'd you get?
We got
nuggets.
Meatballs?
Swedish meatballs?
No, bread, fucking
breaded
beans.
Meatballs.
And we got ice cream, dude.
Ooh.
And then we got
okay.
Then we got steak, dude. Ice cream and steak.
You got steak?
Yeah.
Thanks for doing that.
Oh yeah.
What?
Yep. Not two steaks? Dude. No, two things of steak. And then what kind of steak is that, Mike?
What?
That's what looks like some steak, man.
Chuck eye steak, dude.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Chuck eye steak.
What are you about to make, man?
Chuck eye steak. Chuck eye steak and ice cream.
And meatballs?
Yeah. It's fresh.
Okay.
Fresh ass chicken ass steak.
Are you gonna get your ass whooped in Smash or what?
No.
Okay, good.
Fuck no, dude. You're getting your ass whooped.
You know who's the daddy?
No,
I gotta
dude.
Go check on my kids.
Yeah, you gotta go check.
I'll be right back.
This is for the Fox Championship.
I'm at 100%, bro. Finally, I am this.
This is for the Fox Championship.
Let's hear I already some, said you're at 100%. He goes right after you.
Let's hear some commentary, Dakota. This is for the Chop Fox Championship, bro.
Alright, so who's out?
Who's out? Mikey just got fucked up! Alvin beat Alvin, dude.
For the Fox.
Alright, Mikey's like, alright, stop the beat, I'm dead. Who cares?
For the Fox Championship. For the Fox
Championship. Oh my god!
Across the map.
For the Fox.
Oh, there you go.
Alright, this is two.
Oh!
Oh, dude.
Oh, I attacked it.
Oh.
Outski.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh no. Oh.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
Oh no, that was it.
Come on. Come on, baby. 100%, baby. Look, you know what? No.
The weenie.
Take those, dude. Championship.
Who the fuck just tired? Who just died?
Alvin?
Alvin.
Yeah, Alvin. Yeah. Who's the other fox? Getting wrecked?
Me.
Is it? Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. Rudy's Peach. Ooh. Who's the worst fit, fox, David? Come on.
Get the fuck out of here. Little bitch.
I am a fucking legend. Kinda.
Ooh, lucky, dude.
What was that, dude?
What the hell, lucky, dude?
I know. Wow. That's right.
No, you were not. I was trying to fucking kill you.
That was pretty scary, bro.
Shut up, you're sober now. I just literally threw three stocks the quickest they've ever been thrown in the world.
Oh my god, what happened to you?
I'm really just trying to kill you.
What happened to me? Oh, I don't know which one I am. Fuck. I don't know which percentage I am. Oh, that was some teamwork. Oh, fuck.
I fucking beat all of you, dude. I beat literally all of you. God damn it. Fuck yeah. God, I guess. Oh, he's gonna be right there, dude!
Dakota!
Oh, what? No way. Dude, oh my god. Oh. Down BM, dude, please. Oh my god.
Dakota, don't die, bro. Oh, Dakota, no!
No, you hit that too soon.
No! No!
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, bitch. You're on fire tonight, dude.
You're gonna have to come back.
Come on, Alvin, one more match, bro. It's for the championship.
Dakota's a step in, dude.
No, whoa, Dakota, do you want to step in?
He's stepping in.
Come on, right, dude. Okay.
You guys didn't even want to see.
All right, hold on, dude. I don't even know who I am.
You're Fox.
Oh, great. Of course.
My shanks, bro.
I didn't even know you changed your character.
Dude, I didn't.
No, fucking what's his name did.
Rudy?
Yeah.
Rudy's like fucking just trying to take advantage of this time right now, going hamburgers right, trying to do as much damage as he can because he knows Alvin is gonna get fucked up.
No, I'm not gonna.
We gotta focus.
If I can,
on
no, that just killed me right there.
Yes.
It's all good though.
Oh. Oh no. Oh, Kirby.
Oh! Stupid motherfucker. What the fuck? You don't ever go off the stage again. Don't know what the fuck to do down there, and then you guys do. You all some scared little kids down there.
Oh, yes, Rudy, come on, Rudy, come on.
I know!
Alvin fucking killed me, and then I stage bugged you. Oh, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
I killed you? I'm sorry, dude.
No, you're fine, Alvin.
David, you are the best Kirby I
know, dude. Oh! No!
Oh my god, dude, I tried, dude. Fuck, dude, I almost got me.
Oh no!
Oh!
At least you didn't get dunked, dude. At least you didn't get dunked.
Cameron?
You got it this time. That was for the championship.
This is this time. They come over every day, bro.
I just want one of your coughing attacks.
What?
I want one of your coughing attacks. Take a fat ass hit.
Fuck you, dude.
Come on, bro.
God damn it, no. No, y'all died.
All right, you guys. It's been a wild day. You know, going out to Sacramento, doing that video shoot went really well. I think we got some really good footage. You know, hanging out with Rudy. Alvin was over there. It's always fun whenever he's over there, because, you know, he's not over there that much. But, yeah, it really sucks about David's drone, and he's got the whole, like, warranty thing, so we just gotta send that back in, and then he'll get a new one in, like, probably a couple weeks or something like that. So, anyways, it's that time of the night. I'm about to blast off to bed, playing the WWE game. I had today off, and I also have tomorrow off, so I don't really gotta worry about waking up early in the morning, so I'm gonna enjoy the rest of this night. Play some games, smoke some more weed, and until next time, I'm blasting off.